Hi, Millie. So we've stopped for a little break and to drink some water at this little hut. Can you see? It's a little emergency hut in case the weather gets really bad when you're on the mountain and you need somewhere to hide from all the snow and the wind. But the weather's getting better. Can you see it's a little bit of sunshine? And it's not snowing as much now. And so we're, see the sun says 2 hours from where we just came from and another 2 hours to go. So we've got 2 more hours of walking. And I'm just gonna show you. So this is the trail. See, there's still lots of snow on it here. But can you see it goes down the mountain? Can you see how there's no snow on the trail when it gets down there? So hopefully it should get a lot easier walking from here on. And then Ash and I are gonna have a delicious dinner tonight. Right, Ash?
Yes.
Yes, what are you gonna have, Ash?
Let's go! Cottage pie, but let's go.
Ash is gonna have cottage pie and then he's probably gonna try to steal some of my chocolate.
By the way, there's like 10 waterfalls.
Ooh, can you see the waterfalls? There's waterfalls falling all down that cliff. Pretty cool. All right, sweetie, we better get cracking before Ash gets all cranky.